Amy here with KDKA. We are inside of Animal Friends, and we are with some of the dogs that will be adopted out today from that home in Ross Township. There were more than 100 dogs rescued last month, and you can see some of them here, and we've met a few people that came here today to adopt those dogs out with just one of these guys. He is adopting out that little black one there named Chase. These are little puppies here. They're Australian Shepherd, Border Collie mixes, and they're all getting ready to go to their forever homes. Well, the full story for you coming up on KDKA.